Okay guys, this is my new project. I bought this drill press, this industrial drill press, from the local Federal Excess property. It's a 2005 model Delta. It's a fairly large Delta. It has a 3/4 horse motor. Let's see. What can we say about it? It's a model 15-231. And attached to the thing was a very nice Wilton vise. However, you can see there's some rust on it. But I've already plugged the thing up. I couldn't wait. It does work perfectly. There's hardly no vibration at all in it. But I do want to clean it up. So that's going to be my project today. I'm going to clean it up, paint it, make it look like brand new. Let's see. I'm going to plug it up for you and let you listen to it run. Okay. Nice and quiet. This thing has 6 inches of travel. Just needs to be cleaned up good. Okay, I'm just slowly taking little pieces off of it. And I found out probably the reason they got rid of it is because this little bracket right here is broken. This is the bracket that holds the motor on. You can see right there. That's an easy fix. Okay, I'm going to take the motor out. Just disconnected these wires here. Make sure I labeled them well. This is the side that's painted. Looks really nice. It's very, very close to the original color. And I'm about to paint this side. You can see I'm going to see what the difference is. Got a nice gloss on this cover here. Okay, this is how I'm going to repair the little bracket that holds the motor on. Basically just take a washer, same diameter as the hole of this one, and I'm just going to tack weld it on there. Should hold fine. I'm going to add a few more tacks on there. Okay, that's what it looks like tacked up. That should hold. Okay, we've got the table installed. I've put a little oil on it. Coming together. Okay, this is the completed project. This is basically like new. Everything is cleaned up. And what I could paint, I painted. I tried to get it factory Delta color best I could. It's a little bit off. I don't know if you can tell on this, but this is the factory Delta color, and this is the new paint. I think it's a little, just a tad more green than this, but close enough. Everything cleaned up nicely. Got all the rust off of it. I have everything oiled, including the surface plate, the bottom plate. Everything works wonderful. Nice and smooth. I'm going to cut it on for you so you can listen to the motors. Actually, kind of quiet. I'm about 7 inches from the motor. And nice and smooth. Oh, here's a pretty cool feature. You unscrew this right here, and the lid will, or the cover up there will pop up. Cool. So that you can change the belt to whatever speed you want. Everything is perfectly functional now. It's nice and smooth as far as your advancement, and whenever you release it, nice and smooth. Anyway, I'm very pleased with this project. It took me a full day Saturday to restore this machine. However, got a nice drill press now. Nice and smooth. Alright, thanks for watching. Hope this inspired you to rehab one of your